morning, respected principal, ma'am, teachers, parents, and my dear friends. My name is Naksha Chananete. I study in Junior KG. Today we are celebrating Independence Day. My topic is Savitribai Phule. Savitribai Phule was the first Indian lady teacher. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Good morning, friends. Happy Independence Day. Ma'am, mera naam Madhura Suresh Tokla hai. Main aaj Jhansi ki Rani ke bare mein do shabd bolungi. Rani Lakshmi Bai ko Jhansi ki Rani ke naam se bhi jana jata hai.
उनका जन्म
आचार्य सुपेटी सिंह काशी के एक ब्राह्मण परिवार हुआ था और उनको बचपन का नाम मनु करने का था और उनको प्यार से मनु बुलाते थे। मैं अपनी घर में किसी को नहीं दूंगी। जय हिंद जय मनी है। थैंक यू।
ये सावित्री बाई फुले मुर्गी शिकली बाई जे। थैंक यू।
गुड मॉर्निंग मिस। As you can see in my mouth, Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, thank you.
मी शाळेची फुले दा मुली खूप शिका शिक्षणाच्या उपे कला हे मुली शिकली तर लगाची तर हे कुजे जे देवा जे हिंद
शिक्षा ही माय क्लास इज सेकंड स्टैंडर्ड माय स्कूल नेम इज ब्लू हेयर इंग्लिश स्कूल माय टीचर इज एपीजे अब्दुल कलाम नमी सर मैन ऑफ इंडिया 15 अक्टूबर 1930 रामेश तमिलनाडु थैंक यू
Good morning, everybody. Wish you all a very happy Independence Day. I am Shreya Sandeep Kare. Going to say a few words about our Independence Day. We all Indians got freedom from British rule on 15th August 1947. So many freedom fighters sacrificed their life for it. We must salute all those brave martyrs. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thank you.
Hi friends. Good morning, everyone. My name is Parth Harandepe. I study in Senior KG. My school name is Martin Green School. Wish you all happy Independence Day. Today I am going to speak about Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose. He was born a great leader of India. He was born on 23rd January 1897 in Cuttack, Odisha. He was also known as Netaji. His slogan was Tumhare Khundo Ya Tumhara Dilwa. Tazar in the Sena on form by Netaji. In 1942,
Netaji
was killed a frog in Taiwan, 18 August 1945. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Vedant Sunil Bhattar. I study in second standard. My school name Blue Valley English School. Today we celebrate 15 August. My speech is Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru is first Prime Minister of India. He was born in 14 November 1889 in Allahabad. He loves children. Children also God. Chacha Nehru. Thank you.
Good morning, my dear friends and teacher, class 2nd. I am Harshad Badinath Tanal. Subhash Chandra Bose, tum mujhe khun do, main tumhe azadi dunga. Today I am going to speak about Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose, as one of the great leaders of India. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Ketri Ganesh Ogatkar. I am in second standard. My school name is Blue Valley English School. My copy is Jashiki Rani. Singhasani Lute Rajvansho ne Vrigudita Niti Bure Bharat mein aayi. Phir se meri jawani di. Ghumi hui Azadi ki kimat sabne pehchani di. Dur firangi ko karne ki sabne
Sir, teachers and all my dear friends. My name is Parth Pratap.
Pratap Chavan. Today we are gathered here to celebrate Independence Day. We celebrate Independence Day on 15th August every year. India got independence on 15th of August 1947 from British rule. We got independence with the help of many freedom fighters. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru became the first Prime Minister of India. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Good morning, respected ma'am, sir, teachers and my dear friends. My name is Kunal Pratap Chavan. Today we are gathered here to celebrate Independence Day. Today I am going to give a speech about Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan was born on 5th of September 1888. He was a famous teacher. He had a deep love for the profession of teaching. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Good morning, respected sir, man, and my dear friend. My name is Viraj Jitendra Hare. Today we are greatest here to celebrate Independence Day. Today I am going to the speech about Lokmanya Tilak. He was born of the 23rd of July 1856 in Rashtrapati Maharashtra. He was the first on the Indian National Movement. Bangangadhar Tilak. He the first and the strong above of Suraj. He have Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thank you.
Good morning to everyone. I request principal and teacher and my dear friends. Today our celebration go to speech word on Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam was a famous scientist, test great teacher. He was born on Rameswaram, Tamil Nadu in 15 October 1931. He belonged to a poor fisherman family. He got his everything's Rajeshwaram. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Amar Satish Karaskar. My school name is Blue Valley English School. I am second standard, respected principal, teacher, parents, all my dear friends. Happy Independence Day. I tell you something about Indian freedom fighter Shahid Bhagat Singh, Tej Bahadur Singh, Yuvraj Singh. He was born on 28th September 1907. His slogan was Inqilab Zindabad. Inqilab
Zindabad.
Thank you.
Swami Vivekananda was a great leader. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. Happy Independence Day. My name is Onkar Datta Gaskar. I study first standard. My school name is Blue Valley English School. Sir, for us, like it, the manya, up amare till me, they can have a joy, kitna, bazoe katil me, bazoe katil me. Respect your chickens, principal, teacher, parents, and all my dear friends. A very happy Independence Day to all of you. Today, on 15th of August, we all have gathered here to celebrate the Independence Day of our country. This is the day to celebrate the Independence Day of our nation. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thank you.
Good morning, all of you. My name is Vaibhav Shivalingam. I am studying in 5th standard. Today I am going to tell you few words about Independence Day. Independence Day celebrate on 15th August of every year. It is a national day for every Indian. It is one of the greatest festival of democracy. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Respected teacher and all my dear friends, my name is Param Vipin Kastriwal. Today I will tell you about Narendra Modi ji. Narendra Modi was born on September 17, 1915 in Vadnagar, Gujarat. His father name is Damodar Das Mulchan and mother name is Hiraben. He had sold tea in his childhood. 2001, Narendra Modi became a chief minister of Gujarat. He ruled for 13 years. Narendra Modi became a prime minister of India in 2014. Thank you.
Namaskar. Good morning, everyone. My name is Pritika Sandeep Pandya. I study in second standard. My school name is Blue Value English School. My respected principal, ma'am, sir, all my teachers, my parents, and my friends, I wish you a very happy Independence Day. My street name is Savitri Bai Phule. Savitri Bai Phule was an Indian social reformer, educationalist, and poet. She was born 3rd January 1831 in the village of Maigaon, Satara. Jai Hind, Jai Maharashtra, Bharat Mata Ki Jai, Vande Mataram. Thank you.
Mera naam Shubhraj Sharad Boche hai. Main 3rd class mein padhti hu. Namaste Gurujano aur Mitra Pariyaro. Main aapko 15 August ke avsar par सिंधुताई सबका के बारे में दो शब्द कहना चाहती हूँ। सिंधुताई सबका अनाथ बच्चों के लिए समाज कार्य करने वाली मराठी समाज कार्यकर्ता है। उनका जन्म 14 नवंबर 1948 वर्धा यहाँ पे हुआ है। उनका दूसरा नाम माई है। थैंक यू।
Sarojini Naidu was
a freedom fighter of India. Sarojini Naidu was a poet too. Thank you.
Hello everyone, myself Sia Prakash Dutt. Today I am going to speak about Dasi Ki Rani. She was a warrior. She was brave and daring woman. She fought against two British army for India's freedom and sacrificed herself. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thank you.
Hi everyone. My name is Samosa Modali Elange. I study in Senior KG. My school name is Blue Mountain High School. Today is 15 August. Independence Day. Subhash Chandra Bose was great killer. His slogan was "Tum jeevundo, main tumhe aazad dunga." Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thank you.
Good morning, all of you, respected principal, teacher, and all my dear friends. My name is Sai Manoj Gerange. I study in 4th standard. My school name is Blue Valley English School. At first, let me wish you a very happy Independence Day. Today we are celebrating 75th Independence Day. I am here today to speak a few words about famous sportsman cricketer Sachin Tendulkar. Sachin Tendulkar was born 24 April 1973 in Mumbai. His father name was late Ramesh Tendulkar and mother name is Rajni Tendulkar. He started playing Test cricket only age of 16 years. He is one of the most famous cricketers of the world. There are many national and international records on his name. Sachin Tendulkar has a large number not only in India but also abroad. Sachin Tendulkar was nominated to be a member of Rajya Sabha. We all are proud of him. Salute of national hero. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thank you.
Hello everyone. I am Swaraj Prasad Outti. Today it's our 75th Independence Day.
And
we are.
We should feel
proud to be a part of an independent nation that has freedom of speech, freedom to live life in our own way. After a
continuous
struggle by our freedom fighter, we achieve independence on 15 August 1947. On this day, the national flag was hoisted on Red Fort, Delhi, by Prime Minister Shri Jawaharlal Nehru. We are celebrating Independence Day, this is a day of pride and joy for every citizen of the country. Thank you, Jai Hind.
Good morning to all respected principal, teacher and my dear friends. My name is Swaran Keshade. Subhash Chandra Bose was greatest leader of the India. His slogan was "Tum mujhe khundo, main tumhe aazadi dunga." Thank you.
Good morning friends. My name is Ritu Panamaswadya. First of all, a very happy Independence Day to all of you. Today I am going to tell you some information about our national leader Lal Bahadur Shastri. Lal Bahadur Shastri had born on 2 October 1904 in Ramnagar, Varanasi, Uttar Pradesh. He was against the caste system. The title of Shastri is the educational title. He was second Prime Minister Independent India. He gave the slogan Jai Jawan Jai Kisan. Lal Bahadur Shastri died 11 January 1960. I salute him. Thank you.
Good morning. My name is Amza Sheikh. I am a boy. I study in first year. My school name is Blue Valley English School. My rank name is
year. My school name is Blue Valley English School. Independence Day celebration of our freedom. India's bought independence on 15 August 1947 from British rule. This year we are celebrating 75 Independence Day. On this great occasion, we hoist our national flag. I am proud to be an Indian. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thank you.
Good morning to respected chief guest, principal, teachers, and all my dear friends. Today, I will tell some words about Vishwanath Anand. Vishwanath Anand is a chess grandmaster. He is also a former chess champion. He won many World Cups and prizes. India has provided many legends in every sport, including football, cricket, wrestling and chess, etc. If we talk about chess, the first name is Vishwanath Anand. I love Vishwanath. Thank you.
Good morning.
Good morning to the principal, teacher and my dear friend. Today we speak on Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi was born on 2nd October 1869 in Porbandar, Gujarat in a Hindu family. His father of Karamchand Gandhi was Chief Minister Porbandar. He was the greatest freedom fighter. He is also called father of the national Rashtrapita. He was always wore a simple dhoti made from khadi. Thank you.
Good morning to respected chief guest, principal, sir, teacher, parents and my dear friends. My name is Yash Shamsurunke. My school name is Blue Valley English School. I am studying in 5th standard. Today on 15th of August, we all gather here to celebrate the Independence Day of our nation. Today is very important for all Indian citizens. We got independence on 15th of August 1947 from British who ruled our country for around 200 years. Great freedom fighters, sacrificed their life for the nation freedom. Thank you. Happy Independence Day. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Good morning, everyone. Good morning, everyone. My name is Sachi Suresh Kotla. Today I am giving speech on Pratibha Thai Patil. Pratibha Thai Patil was born on 19 December 1934. She was first lady and 12th president of India from 2007 to 2012.
She was the
first lady to hold the office. Thank you.
Good morning, respected principal, ma'am, teacher, parents, and my dear friend. My name is Preksha Chandanathi. I study in first time. My school name is Blue Valley English School. Today we are celebrating Independence Day. My topic is Indian sport woman PV Sindhu. There are numbers of sportmen and sportwomen in India. PV Sindhu is one of the badminton players in India. She won gold, silver and bronze medal in her career. She got many awards by Indian government. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Good morning. My name is Riddhi Kailasota. I am studying 5th standard. My school name is Blue Valley English School. Chief guest. respected chief guest, principal and teacher and my all dear friends. I feel great present this speech. This is the most important day for all because independence for 1947. Independence for British rule. Friends, I feel great freedom fighter like Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, Lokmanya Tilak, Rani Lakshmi Bai. Today we are fortunate that we are both an independent country. Our country is independent. Thank you. Happy Independence Day.